My name is Thabiso Babela. I am playing Tshepo on Erased. The people, the atmosphere, working on the production, it feels great. All the preparations, it's amazing. Tshepo Modise, yo, that guy. What an interesting character. He is here to educate people. Anybody's going to relate to him, especially with the lesson that he comes with, to teach South Africans about themselves and accepting themselves as well. We need to learn how to live with each other, regardless of color, race, sexuality, whatever that makes you stand out, being dark-skinned or light-skinned, being male, being female, it actually brings all those aspects back together. So, go botlhokwa kudu gore batho ba moemele ba go story sa gagwe le di lesson tse e leng gore o tla le tsone. This is a drama that speaks to every South African. It's going to expose a whole lot of parts that we as people are not comfortable with, especially us as black people. It speaks about things that you think are taboo, but they are not taboo. And it's conversations that we are uncomfortable talking about them in the taxi, family gatherings, stockfell gatherings, but they're important. People should be comfortable with themselves and be okay with what makes you different from everybody else. For example, I love the fact that I'm a dark-skinned guy. And I never thought or took that as one of my greatest weapons. And here I am today, I'm embracing it.